WHAS 11, in partnership with IBEW Local 369, Sheet Metal Workers Local 110, and the Plumbers, Pipe Fitters, and Service Techs of Local 502, is proud to participate in the Union Year of Giving.
Each day, people in our community go hungry. Did you know Kentucky Harvest rescues food that would otherwise go to waste and delivers it to nonprofit organizations in our area, including homeless shelters, addiction recovery centers, children's centers, churches, and more? But they can't do it alone. They need your help. Please join IBEW Local 369 in supporting this organization that last year rescued and served over 5,000 meals a day. Every donation helps them feed more people in need.
You can help us feed needy people in Kentuckiana by going to WHS11.com and donating to Kentucky Harvest. The Union Year of Giving is sponsored by IBEW Local 369, Sheet Metal Workers Local 110, and Local 502.